All right, this is Spencer Colden from Spencer Colden is Wallpaper, and we are here at Military Makeover, assisting in the remaking of a house for, well, I'll let Jenny explain it. This is Jenny.
Hi! I feel like we need to see Jennifer Bertrand over here. So Spencer, thankfully, we were tasked with wallpapering this gigantic wall from the floor to the ceiling. And we went, there's no way that we can do this. We're not professionals. This is going to be one of the most important walls in the house, as it's being wrapped in a flamingo wallpaper that signifies Holly's daughter that passed away earlier last year. And so Spencer's got such an important job. We decided we couldn't handle it without him. And so last minute, he moves his schedule around. He's in super demand. So thankfully, he had a client that was willing to move her schedule around so he could be here. And so he's gonna make all this magic happen so we don't ruin it.
Can you show them the wallpaper?
Yeah, sure. This is Jennifer Bertrand. She actually won a HGTV's design show. She picked this out for the family. Let me see if I can get this up for you. And so this is the flamingo wallpaper. The family is obsessed with flamingos, an obvious remembrance of their daughter, Scarlett.
And now Scarlett died, right?
She did. She died about 6 months ago, tragically and quickly.
And this wallpaper represents the memory of the little girl?
Yeah, so she'll be in the heart of the home because of Spencer. And everyone will be able to enjoy her as they enjoy this brand new house.
Awesome.
Thank you so much for coming.
Jenny,
and
thanks
helping
a lot. It's a pleasure to be here.
Yes.
Thanks for choosing me.
Absolutely.
Thanks for watching Spencer Colden's Wallpaper. Now let's get to it.